Navigate to the setup page. Click Connection under Developer Space section. Create a new connection. Choose Zoho Auth. Give a name and link name. Choose Zoho Books Full Access. Create and authorize the connection. Go to the function. Create a new function. Give a name. Choose function type and create. Here is my function. This function will create a vendor, an item, and a bill using this vendor and item information.